In Ukraine, an airstrike hits an apartment building on the edge of Kiev as Russian military forces move closer to the city's center. Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy speaks by video link to a joint meeting of Canada's parliament to seek support against Russia. In Islamabad, Pakistan's foreign minister expresses concern over India's explanation of why a missile misfired and landed in a part of Punjab province. And the United Nations World Food Program warns that Somalia is facing extremely dry conditions and 4 million Somalis will struggle to find food.